excited, Major Talbot. Dolphin and Mal.
You got missiles heading right for you. Move to a less populated area. I've located it. Broadcasting from a radio tower. Take it out. Destroy the targeting computer to stop the missile strikes.
Defeat of Cyclops was improbable. We are prepared to deploy more.
Your robots are useless. We've created machines to siphon Manhattan's power, the wind, and even the bioelectric energy of its citizens.
Thanks for coming, Bruce.
What's going on?
Enclave is on the move. I've heard they've placed machines that siphon energy at key points around the city. Be careful. Those things will draw the juice right out of you if you get too close.
Thank you.
pretty aggressive operation, even for the Enclave. This may be the start of something big. I'll look into it. Head to Midtown. Enclave's deployed some chemical bombs. Drop them in salt water before they catalyze.
Detonation timer activated. 5 minutes remain.
Minutes remaining.
Oh!
Time to think. Lately, it's about Roth and the Enclave. Roth is a classic soldier. Focused, determined, single-minded. The Enclave doesn't have that focus, yet they're more dangerous.
Despite that monster's intervention, the plan is moving forward. The smaller bombs should function at or exceed the level of a larger bomb. Troops are ready to seize the contaminated territory once the bombs explode. Victory is close at hand.
Getting this. While you were taking care of that big bomb, Enclave planted dozens of little ones around the city.
Oh my God, dude.
you're forgetting this. While you were taking care of that big bomb, Enclave planted dozens of little ones around the city.
Come on.
there. There's nothing else you can do until we figure out how to clean up the contamination. Don't spend more time in there than necessary.